Jerry Hart.
Smart Green Travel. Worldwide.
Green Festival is a joint project of Global Exchange and Green America. Everything that can be recycled at this event is recycled. Green Festival is a plastic water bottle free event. I never thought I'd see it in my lifetime. Large water jugs provided at the event for all participants. Love this, Kevin. Nice work.
Integrity has value. It's sometimes hard to monetize, but it does have value. You know, it's like the filtering of the green festivals. We have such a tight filter that 99.9% of the companies in the U.S. couldn't get into the event. Mm-hmm. Well, that hurts us because there are some companies that want to write us a fat check and they don't meet our criteria, so they can't get in the event. But it means that we can say to the customers coming in, look, you don't have to worry. We filtered these. There's no greenwashing. If it's organic, it's certified organic. You know, there's none of this fake crap going on. And I think that counts, especially in an election cycle where there's all these lies being promoted.
Oh, my God.
People do value integrity.
Hey, thanks for listening to Smart Green Travel. You know, did you notice there's a lot of fun going on here and a lot of purpose? Come on over to heartofgreen.com and let me know how I can communicate with you. Is it Twitter? Is it Facebook? There's iTunes, right? Take us to work. Put us in your car. Let's go.
Jerry Hart is talking about getting to the heart of what's really helping people go green.
Nothing lasts forever but the earth and sky.
Want more? Hey, click on over. Let's go hear more of what you just heard. Yeah, I know how this works. Don't tease if you can't please.
Are you ready? Smart, green travel.
Jerry Hart.